People would describe me as being scatterbrained, free-spirited, a little chaotic, and impulsive. My senior year, moved to school in Baton Rouge, and they had an art class. I took an art class there, and that's like the first time I could compare myself to other people, so then I was like, oh, I should kind of keep going. Now I'm about to do my thesis in 2 weeks. The hardest part for me has been deciding what becomes a painting or what to paint. Like for the big paintings that I have, those were a lot about, I would bring in like coexistence and people around the world and then a lot of different symbols in there, but I would never really plan it out at all, and they never looked or felt finished because I didn't have any kind of goal towards where they were going to. But now with these, they're becoming much more personal and they're kind of developing themselves. Being taught art is so beneficial to anyone who has a natural talent at all. It gives you more outlets and more of an understanding on how to get your point across. I was forced to come up with what I was trying to say and to do that conceptually, which I didn't at all do before. Before I would paint pictures or cool art, and now it's more I'm creating the art to say something on a deeper level. I hope all this work pays off and I get famous someday.